fam, what it do, love? Like, man, you know my man behind the camera, man. It's like, God, man, like, y'all never see him until I can hear the voice.
Yeah, you know, man.
Educate yourself on business, man. You know what I'm saying? When you a beast and you an educated brother, you a dangerous young person, man. Mormon or school, man. And I love all my...
That single with K Camp is popping right now, going crazy.
The single with K Camp, man, you know what I'm saying? That joint took over the world, and then I just put my gangster boots on this joint. And Jermaine, I don't even know did that, but you know, Jermaine from the shot, so I already know what's up with the shot time, you know what I'm saying? That was, you know what I'm saying? Headquarters said, so that's a struggle of its own. For you even to survive the shot of its own, you had to been through something. And then everybody know what's up with Boosie, his hand down. He done 4 years, I done 4 years. So I know what my brother was going through institutionalized wise. And I just started click-clacking with Boosie off the point that I seen his face expression. Everybody around him lost, don't know what's up, because there ain't no real institutionalized street niggas. So I put him to the side, talked to him, told him how he was feeling, and told him I know what he was going through. And nigga, I need you to snap the fuck back, because you the one that will keep me going when I done my four motherfucking years. Real now we shit. Got a song that's out there that's so motherfucking hot, it's gonna pop, y'all better get ready for it. And what you think, and how the fuck you think of, he came up with the song you have, No Juice.
What's up? Swaggy Swaggy and all the alley. Head up, come up. I ain't seen him in the fuck.
Fuck.